They'll let it go, and Auburn will come out to the 25-yard line. On first down. And the throw quickly complete out to Eli Stove, and immediately a first down. A pickup. It's a low snap. Nix comes up firing. Incomplete, intended for Stove again, and Christian Fulton was right there with him.
And you better be very careful, Derek Stingley.
Really good this year, 51% in their third down conversions. A quick toss, and that one's behind Jamar Chase.
And Kevin Steele, the defensive coordinator.
Nix lobs it over the middle, completes it to Schwartz. Schwartz, the fastest guy in football, is out to the 40. Well, we said they had to get it to something they did against Florida a couple of times. Nix, that's perfect. First down inside the 20, down to the 17 to Seth Williams last week in the win over Arkansas. And this one's up and good. So a long time consuming drive, the Auburn Tigers. Burrow looking for more. Fires complete down to the 20 and out of bounds, and it's Jamar Chase again.
So you want to play bump.
Good physical play by Auburn.
All right, Gene Joe's probably saying easy for you to say. Steps up this time again. They harass him in the pocket. He throws late, but he got it complete to Jamar Chase. And another first down.
You know, Brad, what is...
That stack is Marshall and Jefferson. Burrow wanting to throw again. Does. Got it complete. Jamar Chase, first down, LSU.
Give that one to the offensive.
Burrow looking for more. Fires complete. Down to the 20 and out of bounds. And it's Jamar Chase again.
So you want to play bump and run? You're going to fit. Perfect throw.
19 to Chase, 29 to Chase, and now Burrow going to the corner for the home run ball. Got it. Touchdown, Terrace Marshall. LSU finally got it in gear.
Defense number four. That penalty is declined. Ball's in play. Touchdown.
It was Chase and Chase and then Terrace Marshall back in the lineup today, and he's got a touchdown.
We asked Steve Emsinger, what does Terrace Marshall bring to the offense? You see him number six to the outside. He says red zone scoring. He's a big receiver. If Anagony gets out of phase, ends up trying to grab Marshall. Would have been a good thing if he could have grabbed him on the play.
Joe up under center. Quarterback sneak. I don't think so.
You know, I think the bad turf there was no traction for him to get it. And that's right where Big Derek Brown was, by the way, too. Last five games, Auburn has not given up 1 yard in punt returns.
Derek Stingley runs over, finally gets to field one, and then dropped it. And Auburn's got it.
Jeremiah Dinson, number 20, is the guy that gets down there and makes the tackle. What a play on special teams. Remember, this Auburn coverage team had so many problems early in the season, but lately, the last five games, no yards. And was his knee down? Let's look at it one more time. They should replay it. Was his knee down? Catches the ball. It's a little farther back. If we could go a little farther back. Does his knee go down on the catch?
Yes.
I say yes. I say this is coming back, and it's going to be no turnover.
Good eye, Gary.
After possession review, being you're down, able to still stands. His first down.
Nix. Williams pushing him from behind. No signal yet.
Touchdown. Eight, yes. Boy, they waited forever, didn't they? I think your call is right. The push at the end of the play by DJ Williams. What's the difference? And Spencer Knight comes in late just for a little help. And you saw Gus with the fist pump. Jacob Phillips is on top of the pop. Patrick Queen is in there. Shard Lawrence is in the middle of it. Boom!
There's the boom. A double boom.
And there will be too many bodies.
Mark. Kick is up. And good. And the left tackle for Auburn. Little draw play here. DJ Williams, look out! Williams! Into the secondary, bounces off another guy, still going all the way down to the 32-yard line. Auburn's good from 53 a year ago. We'll see. They're going to throw. Mitch is going to go deep on the sideline. It's intercepted. Derek Stingley, are you kidding me? There went 3 points.
Derek Stingley matched up against Seth Williams. The best 50-50 ball catcher they have for Auburn. Remember, he won the Oregon game. But I've never, and I talked to you this watching practice Thursday, Brad, I've never seen a guy with ball skills like Derek Stingley. And what did Coach Ogeron said?
He's going to be a receiver eventually.
Yes, he's going to go both ways. He promised his parents his first 2 years at corner. His third year, he's going to do both. His fourth year, inside of Denson, number 20, would have been a huge play.
Here's a big play by DJ Williams. Williams, the freshman, in a foot race. Win it. No. Is he out? I thought he scored. The official was saying he stepped out of bounds.
One step, gets him around, and Spencer Nye gets a good. Oh, nice blocking all around the left side. Marcel Harrell, number 77, gets his block and right to the 9-yard line. Big plays. Barely stepped out. Jumping, saves a touchdown.
70-yard run. Remember, he had the big one right. Right down the middle for Anders Carlson.
So by everyone on that play.
Burrow to throw again. Deep sideline. Got it. Chasing stride. Down to the six. Edwards-Elair across. Joe Burrow, the screen. And he's not going to get there. Jamar Chase dropped at the one.
What a goal line stand for Auburn.
Igbinoghene made the play.
I think the way this...
LSU with a 22nd first down. Burrow back to throw. Going to the corner. And this one's intercepted. 1 yard line by McCreary. So a big play by the Auburn Tiger quarterback in that case.
Against Power 5 football teams. That's the first interception Joe Burrow has thrown since Texas game. He goes back shoulder, but McCreary covers the back shoulder. He's at perfect phase. And he makes the play against Chase. Both quarterbacks have got intercepted on 50-50 tight balls. Abilities of getting in the playoffs.
Here's Edwards-Elair, open field. Down to the 21-yard line. Joe Burrow gets it to Edwards-Elair again, and he's in. Touchdown, LSU.
Team takes it right down the middle. Good blocks again. I tell you, that whole drive, Sadiq Charles, number 77, has had a good drive. Put that on his highlight film against this good Auburn offensive defensive line.
Extra point by Cade York. Snap and a missed extra point.
Big point, huh?
You're not kidding. It's a 3-plus 21, and Tom's not.
No, but I mean, when he was 21.
Burrow down the middle, wide open. Justin Jefferson to the 30.
Well, the bunchers.
He will, and he's going to score. Touchdown, LSU.
Yeah, you've got the numbers. You've got a run box. You count the number of players that the offensive line has to block. And you have the the option. There's only four. Britt is kind of playing with them. He doesn't believe he's going to stay there. He doesn't. He gets out and walks in.
No timeouts remaining for Auburn. Knicks throws calmly over the middle to Schwartz. Schwartz trying to get to the edge, run out of bounds by Queen at the five. Knicks, the slant, Williams touchdown against Jay Ward.
Boy, has Seth Williams stepped up here? And Bo Nix having bad stats all game, but keeps his team in it. 2:32 in the game, no timeouts.
Nix just looks at him the whole way, throws the quick slant to number 18, touchdown. To the left side, a big hop, and almost recovered by Auburn, but I think it's Derek Dillon on the bottom of the pile. Let's wait and see. Or maybe Stephon Sullivan.